well. I think a lot of media and ad women tend to be women. I think the main thing is to not, you know, there's a lot of discrimination, whether it's men, women, money, whatever it is. I think it's let the best woman or man for the job do the job.
My thesis is that God designed women to run newsrooms. Newsrooms need three things. They need a high dose of EQ, which women have. They need multitaskers because news comes from anywhere and it breaks at any time. And it needs a high amount of charm because the newsroom is always full of very passionate but very brilliant individuals that need to be, let's say, managed. And women are genetically blessed with all of these three features. So we are designed to run newsrooms. Please give us more newsrooms to run.
I think we should, to my mind, it has always been that talent is gender neutral. I think the more and more organizations move into performance linked, growth, the more and more I think women will automatically come up, because especially in our industry, we find that the diversity has really, really improved over the last many years. So I'm pretty sure that as a natural progression, and if it is performance orientated, there will be more and more women in leadership positions as well.
The way I see it, an industry is not like one amorphous body. It's made of people. It's made of people who are men and women. And I think what all of us need to do, because we are the industry, is to keep an open mind, give ideas a chance, and really, really celebrate merit where it exists. Whether it's men, women, I truly don't think it matters. But we really have to be open-minded as an industry to give merit its due.
I think the industry must be doing something right to have so many of us here today. But it definitely needs to encourage more women, both at recruitment levels, through life stages, as well as when it's making decisions for leadership. I think decisions have to be merit-based, but sometimes some people who have great competence need a little bit of a nudge.